Recording. There we go. So last time, we were screwing around with LCD panels and everything. There we go. It's there. Also, we've built a significant amount of armor and plating of this area. We've also shoving a few IOP thrusters around. The beam system is coming together nicely. We have this, which I have no idea how to fix. I don't know. I have too many tanks is pretty much what the problem is. Also, I'm gonna go fix the elevator music, finally. Elevator. Oop. It is not filters, not bottoms, it's rotors. Okay, where's the... Ooh, Christmas lights. Elevator music, let's go for... Exit to the Mass Effect 2 elevator music. Lift motors. I'm gonna go see what the hell it sounds like. Ah, yes, it sounds like an actual elevator now. Now let's go for the Mass Effect elevator. What the fuck? What? What did it set to? Okay, what is this? I'll just go with no music. Nope, no spotlights. Music, no music. There we go. Okay, so we have this area here, which is where we're gonna put all the LCD screens and other things that we've built up eventually. This is not really necessary, but looks nice, bit, sort of. What's the issue? No steel plates? No, I got steel plates. Oh, doesn't work. Okay. Actually, let's try this. Okay, there you go, looks a bit better. Okay, so let's actually... Does it look better now? Yeah, okay, it looks a lot better now. Okay, let's actually grind this part down. Yeah, okay, so it's relatively easy. Lights. Corner lights right there. Okay. Should I? No. So there's the elevators. We should. I don't really feel what the hell I should put in here. This is a big old open area. Yeah, let's get some chairs. Any desk. Corner right over here. Okay, so everybody want to put a piston in here, not a piston, a rotor. So I can then act a custom area. Nah, let's not do that. The hell was that? Okay, I know what we're shooting at now. Actually, I'm gonna grind this all down. I'll have two cables. Because, you know, it just doesn't look nice. Desks. Chair, where is it? There it is. Oh, we have it. We have two desks, center area. Okay, can I get some programmable blocks? Yeah, there we go. There we go, we got some program blocks right here. Get some armories. Nine. Okay, so what else piece can I show in here? Oh, show from weapons racks. Racks, lockers. There we go, put some more lights now. Corner light right there.
Energy low.
Mine's right there. Okay, so we have some lights right there. I should touch a few rotating lights at least. I'll just keep jetpack on for right now. Okay, so these are just gonna turn on when we're in combat. Next area.
Energy critical.
Okay, I think that's it for this area. Oh boy. The lights. Actually, let's just charge. Well, that just looks weird. Okay, let's shove a few in here. That's all of them I'm gonna put. Also, should probably line this area up with a wall. Just in case, you know, I accidentally ram into something and destroy my lasers. So, giant shield, go. Rotating light. Red alert. Red alert lights. Radius. Let's turn on the radius a little bit. Intensity up. We also take them off the terminal. How's it look now? Hey, it looks a whole lot better now, at least. Button. Well, oh, damn it. Get set up. Groups. On and off. There you go, so I can just do this. We then have flashing lights. Okay, so we need to install just generally just more lights around this area. No, that's a bad idea. Okay, let's just get the corner lights and line up this area. Right there. Like right there. Oh, we got lights. Okay, let me go park this out and move it on out real quick. There. Lights around there. Oh yeah, I was wondering also if it's one of those people. It's one of those promotion people. Now let's since that like here.
Storm inbound.
Okay, so what's this thing missing? Okay, so I still need gravity gen and I need pressurization everywhere. Oh, that's right, I didn't add all these in here on this level, did I? Okay, let's put some in here. Okay, there we go. Okay. Red. And then rotate. radius. It's also off, hopefully. Let's go to floor two. Yep, they're off. Okay, back to floor three. Yeah, okay, looks nice at least. Go, park that up. Okay, let's go down to the hangar. Well, land dock area. Lights. Every two blocks. Every other block. Go. Okay, so with all these lights, hopefully this area is actually lit up properly. And also I need a button panel. These button panels are what's going to be controlling these pistons. That's right, I still need to build this entire side still. But the good part is, we now have light. Lights. It's got the corner lights. Lights. White. Go for a little bit of a violet hue. Okay. Ship lights. So, all this so far, its lights are looking pretty okay. Actually, this area needs a bit more lights to be exact. What else am I missing? Oh, yeah, that's right. I need to light up the interior level. Here. Go. Even chunk of lights. We have a decent chunk of lights now. Hopefully this lights up well. Off. Okay, HUD lights are off. How does this look? Still dark. Okay, let's go for lights again. Let's increase a little bit of the radius a little bit. 6.5, how's it look now? A bit better. Okay, actually, yeah, this all looks pretty good so far. Yep. It's nice and bright, sort of. Door closed. Wait, let's close off this door too. How does this look from the outside? Pretty good, actually. Surprisingly well. You know, all I gotta do is copy and paste the other side on, and the ship's ready to go. Oh, and also get a bunch of hydrogen. Go. Hopefully we can produce some hydrogen. Okay, so we got a big old catwalk. I generally like. Okay, put the ground off all the thrusters. Okay, yep, I think it's all pieces. So it's... Yeah, okay, so it's to the oxygen generator. That was the bottom. Right to the bottom. The bottom was just flat. Warfare thrusters. Five? Yep, five. Okay, it wasn't built like this. Flat now. Okay, let's actually extend this a bit downward. So it goes down 5. So 5 or 6. No, it's 5. Okay. I need a hatch. Wait, did I do half or full? Was it half? Yeah, it's half. Round right there. The goal is hopefully we can recharge up a little bit of hydrogen. We're not gonna get much, but like this entirely is meant just like we park it in front of park it on a planet, like we leave it there for like a while. That's like the plan. Forward. What the hell is my inventory right now? Take up some space. Ah, that's your components. Okay, let's grab a bunch of steel plates. Where are they at? There we go. Go. I think that's hide it. The thruster right there and the thruster down there. Okay. And I need air again. Great. I'll just jump to the miner real quick. Just refill all of them at once. Okay, so it's still building at least. What else am I missing? That's right, two large ions on the side. Big ones. Yeah, so how far did I recess them in? Okay, yeah, I recessed them in one block. Only sits at one. Okay, so did I do full? Yeah, I did full. Damn it, nope. Right. Yep, there. There we go. And then the rest of it is filled with atmospheric thrusters. I need Atmos. Is sci-fi? No, they just standard atmospheric. Yeah, I want full. Yep, there we go. Okay, so with all this, next part is doing this area. Open up this, which I made way too compact. Great. Okay, so I know it goes up to here, and then so your slopes down to here. Alright, let's get down the staircase. Okay, so it's down two, and then we start the staircase properly. Gotta get around this part here down. Staircase. Elevator ready. Down to bottom floor. God damn it, did again. Okay, move all the elevators up. Okay, now I need steel plates again. Here we go. I got a bunch of steel plates. And it's a control panel right there. Do I even have interior plates? No, I don't. There we go. Okay, all the way up to here, we can get onto the top hanger or the bomb hanger. Okay, we're going to touch the ramp here. Okay, so this is number two, apparently. Yep, there we go. Open and close. There we go, so all it's nice and flat now, for the best part. Okay, now with all this, sorry, just doing that real quick. down this. Okay, so just a bunch of front ion. So there's just a bunch of hydrogen in the front, right? Yep. And then... hydrogen, three oxygen, some hydrogen. Okay. So it's three down. Okay, that's how I dip. I don't like that. Question, did I go one more over? Yep, I did. I need hydrogen, we're using basic. This hooked up? Nope, it's not. Got any interior plates? I 20. Yeah, hopefully it should be enough for now. Okay, that pushed forward one and then run down the side. So, two blocks in and first, got it. So it slopes down. So it's straight off the bat, slopes straight down. Got it.
Energy low.
So then it's right there, slip. There. It goes down one more. Right, yep. Okay, like I'll get welded up, and all I gotta do is attach the tanks and the main gun, and then this area is done. All I gotta do is wait for them to get welded up, and the ship's ready to go. Oh, and also load a metric crap ton of ammo into it. Yeah, we need to do the ammo part mostly, but besides the ammo, we also need superconductors and a way to mine. And this thing has pretty much zero production. I mean, it has two refineries, two assemblers. Nothing fancy. Well, the plan was, if I need any more advanced modules, I'll just bolt them on through a connector or something. Oh, no, so I don't think the warp drive's up and running yet. But we'll find that one out real soon. Where is it? Here. Okay, where are they at right now? Damn it, gotta go move the ship again. If you're enjoying the content, please drop a like or follow. And that, we're going to continue. Hit control. Turn. Now let's try not to hit the station again. Here we go. I think we're in the light. Are we? I do not know. Yeah, there we go. I think that's it. Okay, and back we go. Damn it. Move the ship a bit forward. There we go. Okay, let's go attach a bunch of plates. Floor panels. Okay, a bit more stiff plates. Tanks. Oxygen, right? That's three. Wait, no, it's six. Yeah, it's three of each. Go. Okay, so three, everything else is armored. Yep. Okay, so it's sideways.
Inventory full.
go. I see it right there. There we go, massive defense grid up. Go, let's seal everything up. I also need a connector in the center on the bottom. Where is it at? Okay, so it's right here. M28V2 naval cannons. Okay, so it's slides right back. Yep, right there. Got a guy in the right spot. Go. Production. And a bunch more steel plates. Simpler tube. Yeah, you're just gonna build that. You're gonna do nothing. Go. 1,000 of those. How am I going to attach this? Okay, so the idea is maybe find a way to extend a piston. Maybe like right here. I'm trying to figure out where to build it. I seriously don't know how I'm gonna have to do this. Okay, let's grind these blocks right down here because there's a conveyor right here. Now motives now again.
Energy flow.
Got something spawned in. Connector. Actually, now let's go with piston. Go piston right there. There you go, because now things right here, I can then extend it out a bit further. Everything's recovered, charged. Side. Five. Where is that piece at? Actually, yeah, I'm gonna switch out for that piece. There we go. Now I have relatively better slope. All we need to do is wait for everything to get built. Let's push forward a little bit. Yeah. Well, that's reload. Okay, so the plan is we get near to there so all the systems can work on it.
Low.
Okay, so let's grind this part down. Go. Now let's quickly just wait. Is there a pistol on the side now? Nope. I need bear. I also need 9. Go. Let's go into the ship now and get this thing closer to the shipyard. It's off, see some power. Start moving it back a little bit. Go. Can I grab Jen now? Now let's just leave it like this. I'll find a use for this room eventually. I'm also gonna put like 2 stone crushers in here. Yeah, right here is a full port. There we go. Okay, I'm gonna put maybe putting some build and repair systems like right here. So like this entire thing can like lightly repair itself. Not much, but like it can at least repair like a little bit. And the vehicle, this thing's not gonna be able to like fully reassemble itself from like, I don't know, like 30 or 40 pieces, but like be able to like maybe like, I don't know, keep the damage. Keep like prepare itself from like light damage. So that's kinda like the plan like.
Storm inbound.
We now have at least a little bit. Go. Okay, yeah, it looks a lot better. I'm gonna go mining real quick. Go see if this thing's built yet. Where are you? He's building a bunch. Where's the nearest asteroid at I can go mine? Right up here. Okay, let's start breaking a little bit. Okay, it starts speeding up a little bit. Start trailing a little bit. Rolls up. Yeah, my cargo we filled 12%. Let's get this way a little bit. Okay, was 30%. Back up. What's on fire? Damn it. Okay, let's go up to the left a bit more. Let's start to eat more of this. How much cargo? 66%. Yeah, let's go backward a bit more and let's start slow down. Hit forward a bit more. We're at 70%. Okay, how much more of this can I eat? Cargo, 80. up. And let's cargo 95%. Okay, I'm going to return back to base now. Rotate. Okay, well, the ship's starting to look good at least. Okay, let's break down. Okay, let's break. Went too far past base, as usual. Okay, let's dock up, please. Let's like try to get back. Why is this thing taking forever to do? Okay, let's start going up. And start hanging backwards now. hit break. Hey, it's pretty much getting welded, so much welded, all things left by the interior components. Okay, hopefully we're lined up. A little bit. Go. What are they missing here? Fresh components, motors, and probably small steel tubes. Okay, so we're getting all these interior plates built up, all the motors, pipes, and everything. Get some more computers while we're at it. And construction components. Also, more. Here we go. All we need is thrust components for the most part. So yeah, this vehicle has enough weapon systems on it. So there's 12 turrets on the top. There is two on the massive bottom. There's two large cannons on the bottom. There's two of them on the top. There's two artillery cannons on the side. Large missile pods right there. Okay, slip that part up. Okay, so with this, I'm gonna go leave for a little bit. And by leave, I'm just gonna sit in a cockpit and let everything build up. But it's gonna be boring, so yeah, that's about it for a little bit. Because, you know, there's hundreds of resources that need to be processed. And with that, I hope everyone has a nice time in the world and be safe.